Dude. Hey, what's up? It's in the middle of a big severe thunderstorm right now, and I'm down at the Marshall Avenue Bridge. And I wanted to get here before the big downfall happens, because I want to show you the true meaning of when it rains, no drains. I'm nearby the triple helix right now, and I'm gonna start wandering down there as the rain starts to pick up. The little drain is flowing good. Well, I gotta be able to cross this spot before the water gets crazy. Wow, I can't even see a cross over there. Yeah, hopefully I don't get hit. Wow, that's some heavy rain. Yeah, bud. Oh yeah. This little drain is gonna start flowing where I can't pass over the rocks, but whatever, if my feet get wet, I don't care. The main attraction is over here, is what I want to see. The rain is gonna come gushing out of here soon. I'll tell ya, I'll be out of here before it comes. I'm not going inside. But there should be multiple waves of water that come out of here. I see the pressure, the air pressure. It's starting to push out more. This drain meets with so many other little drains. I love that smell. That good old drain smell. I've never seen this drain at full volume before. I might be able to see it today. Maybe, hopefully. It's all entering like the big system right now. This is the deep drain. All that parking lot runoff, all the runoff from the side, all the streets up above from the highways. The section of it pops out here. I can see a bunch of leaves. I can definitely tell the volume is picking up. Beautiful. Water's starting to spill almost over the edge here in the front. Whoa, there's a bunch of mud coming from the top. Oh yeah. So far, it might not be enough to sweep you off your feet, but it will be. wonder all that little drain is doing. Wow, so much rain. Man, it's flowing. I see it. I've seen this drain a lot more full. It's taken a moment with this heavy rainfall, but it'll pop. I'd be terrified if I was in there. It almost sounds like a jet plane. There's a really loud roar. Here comes the first flow. Whoa, I don't want to litter. Whoops. Here comes, that's the first flow. The waves that get bigger. Incredible. I can tell there's another wave coming soon. I want to see this thing at full output. It's raining harder. Small drain is flowing great. It's starting to get a little higher. Yeah, if you're inside there, it'd sweep you off your feet. No problem. I think this is the drain that someone died in. Some workers, unless that was the one down. I forget, it's down further, the Rondo. Wow, it's almost getting ready to sweep out the can. Remember to always check the forecast before you decide to venture in a storm drain. Doesn't matter where you're at. From the very end of this drain, walking normal, it took me about 35 minutes to get out of here. This storm came, and I don't know, I've only been filming for 14 minutes now. I'd be swept out already. My cans. Someone else put them here. Throw them in the woods. The waves, they're getting stronger. Whoa, wow. I can't get that one. It's a yellow. It's Some spray painters forgot their shit. This is my first time using the GoPro Hero 8 in the rain. They say it's waterproof, so I'm testing it out. Triple Helix, St. Paul. That little one's raging. I kind of want to see what the little one's looking like. And then come back and look at this one. Whoa, it's starting to get wild here. Whoa, it's getting higher. Oh damn. Couldn't hang out down there much longer. It's filling. This is where all the mud's coming from. Just run off from the woods. Wow. Yeah, this drain is pushing. Check out the... Wow, check out the little one. Oh, this is better. Wow. I've been in this little one. Oh my god, this is crazy! Wow, that little tunnel is pushing that out. I don't know the name of this drain, but it's right underneath the Marshall Ave Bridge on the St. Paul side. Wow! It's like the storm is almost over. The sun's like about to peek out again. That tree is getting fucked up. It's hanging on by the roots. I'm not going in, but I want to put the camera inside there and like get an idea of what it looks like. Wow, that looks like a bigger flow or something. I just haven't looked at it in a second. Dang. You will have no chance in that drain. Thank you. triple helix drain.